trying to find a way to add buttons to your WordPress posts and pages? Unless you know how to code, WordPress doesn't actually offer any way to do that. There are plugins that let you add buttons in WordPress without needing to know any code. Hi there, Robert here from Themeisle.com, and in this video, I'm going to give you guides on how to use the Forget About Shortcode Buttons plugin. You will be creating beautiful WordPress buttons in no time. As you might be able to glean from the name, this plugin doesn't use any shortcodes. That means you can deactivate the plugin at a later date and all of your buttons will stay intact. Here is exactly how to use it. Once you've installed and activated Forget About Shortcode Buttons, you can create buttons right in the WordPress editor, even if you create new content or just editing old posts or pages. Now, click the new Insert Button icon on the formatting bar. Then, you just need to add button text, URL, and choose some colors and style options. You can preview all of your changes in real time above. If you want to add icon to your button, you can hop over to the Icon tab. And if you think you might need to use the same button style over and over, you can save your button as a template by clicking the floppy disk icon. And when you are ready to insert your button, just click Insert. You should see your button sitting right there in your WordPress editor. You can even use the WordPress editor alignment options to move it around. Publish your content and you are done. Thanks for watching. Click the parrot on the screen right now to subscribe, then click the bell and check send all notifications for this channel. This way, you'll be notified every time we upload our latest tutorials about WordPress. Share them if you like what you see. Hit the like button and ask any question in comments below.